permission to use lethal force.
What? Of course you
do. So, if you saw my...
Granted. Your goal is to destroy the climbers.
Tomorrow I'm
going to
be starting posting the Ghost Runner, the first playthrough, on YouTube. And we'll post Apex and stuff. Where were all these guys at? Did they like not load in? You guys just like not load in? Wait, did these guys just not load in? That's weird. Why is it starting me right here? This guy's way down here. So weird. Jeez, oh, peace. Oh, we got this. Like, that's one thing her jump for rank is a disadvantage against these two. Because with Jack, you can easily fly around. Oh my god. For some reason, this game didn't load in those enemies when I first arrived here. They loaded them all the way when I was up here. Are you? No way. go. No way, I swear to God, if I have to fight all again, because I fucking died. No way, come on. I had them all beat. Bullshit. Wow. Piece of crap. Getting pretty shitty right now. Cause game load is low. Saves me halfway through the fucking thing. It's kind of ridiculous. These enemies should have been there in the beginning.
Come and get me, bump.
Then he doesn't, she doesn't climb up. I'm gonna have to take a break because it's getting annoying. Not better than that. There you go, we got this. Ridiculous. That starts me halfway. Shit, shit. Stop jumping like a banana. I'm a rabbit. Jump. Oh, I had two of them? I killed one. I don't go that way, right, though? What's over here? That's where I came from. Alright, let's take our time. Jump up here. Take our sweet time.
I was very careful not to kill.
Pulling that blade out gutted him like a fish.
That's why I left it in.
You are this close to outliving your usefulness.
Instructions unclear. Please repeat. Instructions unclear. Please repeat.
This close.
Go the other way. Nope. Damn. I missed it. Get that secret. We'll get the secret later. Our job is to beat the game right now or today. Didn't see that there. Oh, it's a ninja. I didn't know that was a ninja. Three enemies. How many times I died with this character? Because my own jumps a lot.
Python command to all squads. Base wide signal jamming is in effect. Do not attempt communication outside the designated frequency.
We got it.
This is Diego to the climbers. Somebody come in.
God damn, it almost made me jump on top of over the turret. Rabbit jump. Oh, like. My God, why is it so hard for me to jump and run against the wall? Hell, come on. You talk so much trash against Jack, but you are the worst of them all. Climbing on shit. I don't want to climb on. Game. There we go. Jump like a rabbit. Kill. Jump like a rabbit. Anyone else?
somebody in five. Jump. Pick up, damn it.
Over. Damn. Alright, we're good. Jesus, peace. Stop climbing on shit. I don't want to climb on. Let me land me on the ground, please. Tim Jones, what up? What's up, Jones? How's it going? I'm just stressing out. Dying all over the place. We just beat the boss. Maybe 10 minutes ago. So we're doing pretty good. How are you doing, Jones?
This is it. Bring her down. Do or die.
Do or die. And I choose to die. How many enemies are there? A lot. I know. These bots are insane. Shit. No! I had it!
Follow my path!
Oh, God. Yeah, I wanted to die.
Stay together.
Let's go. You just a bot. That's right, you just a bot. No, you didn't kill me. You got this. Stressful. Her jump.
Here they come.
Oh, I got them all. Do you see that epicness? Didn't stand a chance. Sick and tired of your jumps, lady. Jumps are awful. You over jump every single person. My controls. Because my controls are the ones. Out of the air, you get slashed. My analog sticks are like super sensitive. Super weird. Erg. Kill me too early, game. Ah, we're going to take it slow as you can take. Slow, you're climbing all over these walls, man. What up, bro? I can hop in. You're suffering from Apex? Batch? I'll trade you Apex Bot for what you've got.
Got her! Die, King! Spend your room!
I want to beat this game.
I'll distract.
How do you not die? I don't understand.
Got her.
Right, we'll get this. We'll get this.
Do or die. For the base.
I overshot him too. 4 hours? Let's go. 4 hours, you need to rest.
Follow my lead. For the base. Group up.
Their jumps are super lame. You know what I'm trying to do. We'll get this.
Stand your ground.
God damn.
Group up. Five. Bring her down.
Peace out, M-Son. Appreciate you stopping by.
Do or die.
I'll finish the game. I'm gonna be posting it up on the YouTube. Well, this part probably won't be up for weeks, but.
This is Diego. Zoe, Connor, check your fucking comms for once.
I'm sorry, I'm trying to.
Easy there, Diego. What's the problem?
The climb is done for, man. We're fucking dead.
Yeah, no, we're not. Details, please.
10 minutes ago, a fuckload of keys rolled in out of nowhere in front of the Hammer's den. Now there's a hole in the ground where the den used to be, and they're still out there, blasting everyone on sight. How's that for details?
Calm down.
Now where do I go? There we go. Where am I supposed to go? I'm supposed to go up there? Okay. Get me out of here. Sounds good. I appreciate the lurk. Listening to other people's comms? There I go. Where we came from, right? Yep. Okay. Went down there. Get a sneak peek of these guys. Kill them. Jump down here. Mr. and Mrs. What up? How's it going? Thanks for joining. I am just stressing out. I gotta stop playing stress.
Let them know we're under attack. I can't. All the channels are just noise.
Beat the boss, though.
Jamming us? Something is?
I got 4 more levels after them. Ooh, almost got it. We got this. How has your week been? She's going good. Stressful? But good. Shoot. Stressful but good. How has your weekend been? Got it. Gotcha. I've been good. How you guys been doing? Plenty Apex, plenty games. Can we just make like a game out of Mondays? Have like Mondays be bad. Oh no!
Do or die.
Game called Monday. Shit. Sweet! We still gotta play some Warzone. I played a little bit on Rebirth. And then Battle Royale a little bit. On Thursday. God dang, what am I doing? God damn, stop telling me what to do. Game. One thing, her, she has like glue all over her feet. Okay. Dirt is good though. Was it in regular Battle Royale or was it Rebirth? Gosh damn it, game. Let me freaking slash people. My controllers are like effing broken. This game is really stressing me out. Like so stressed. I'm not gonna do what I want. Okay, stop jumping. I don't want to jump. I want to die. And die. I'm dying so much. Not cool. Why is there so much more stuff? I am dying a lot. A lot. You're also shooting me. I don't think I'm getting there yet. We're gonna save all that. We're trying to finish this. I just gotta kill that little stinker, and we did it.
Trying to reach me earlier, but I can't seem to get through to him. You have any idea what it's about?
He's just jumpy. Needs someone to hold his hand for a while.
Nothing to worry about?
Nope, you don't have to worry about it, Zoe. I like this one.
Plenty to worry about, but just the usual stuff. Fighting the power and whatnot.
I want to beat this game. So I'm going to be posting some YouTube stuff this week, and I'm going to be posting a poll tomorrow if we beat this game today, which I'm hoping we do. So do you play Rebirth, Mister, or do you play mostly the regular Battle Royale? God damn game. Give me what I want. Stop running over shit that I don't wanna run on. Wish I could just hit the wall and fall. Why am I even... Oh, it's Rocket, dude. Currently, Rebirth is super fun, yeah. Emsan, when I play with Emsan, I'm really... Boo and Emsan. We did Rebirth. I like Rebirth more because after playing the other ones, so much more fast-paced. You don't have to wait forever. So yeah, I agree. Oh, why am I staring at him? Let's get some Rebirth games in. Who is hitting me? Is it a sniper rifle? It is. It's this guy right here. So you're connected to that one. Okay, so this is what we're gonna do. We're gonna slide down here, kill all these folks. Kill that thing right there. There we go. We're gonna go up here. Kill this frickin' sniper. Shit, he shot me. I just wanted to take a sneak peek. Okay. Is Rebirth what you got third on? Go! Can I have a freaking break?
Hey, Diego, how you holding up? Are the police gone yet?
The police just threw my neighbor into bits right outside my window. How much of a terrorist, even by their standards? Connor, they don't give a fuck about who our allies or enemies are. To them, all basers are the same. Trash. They're out to get us. Stomp out any actual resistance along with a good... chunk of civilian population.
Probably just some new key lieutenant. Getting off on finally being in charge.
Jesus Christ, man. What part of we're fucked don't you understand?
Well, I've got a rebellion to run. So I can't exactly piss my pants over every little shootout, now can I?
Tell that to Mr. Tanaka. I'm sure he'd be glad you're coping so well.
Just get out of there, man. You'll dig in with us and Jax and wait out the storm.
Hey, I hit it. What are you doing? Game, don't screw me over. Missed it. Just gotta go over there, grab it, jump back, aim with my shitty aim. Game, I don't know what to do. What the heck is going on? Shit, that thing travels fast. I seriously have to like... I don't know. Got it. Talk about luck. Where am I going? This way? Thing right there. Okay, checkpoint. Okay, game. I'll appreciate it if you stop jumping me over to where I don't want to. I know what we gotta do. We gotta jump. Not double tap. Okay. Oh! You got this. I know what to do. As long as you know what to do, leave it. Too slow, game. Slash. Okay, this game is really irritating. Because I slash it and I get the guy jump. I slash through the red stuff. I think what I gotta do. Thank you. how he's supposed to, doesn't allow me to do what I want to do. Doesn't allow me to get on this jump. I can't like jump after doing that, which is super lame. Like jump? No. Sure. Dumb kangaroo. I want to do this. I can't hit. I can't strike that until I get this.
This is bad. We're surrounded. This is bad. We're surrounded. Where the hell is Connor with his guys? Where is the goal and what we need it?
They
don't even know we're under attack. They don't even know we're under attack. Nobody's coming.
Jesus, this game. Why is it so much more stressful than the original Ghost? I don't know. This is just a basic climbing thing. I gotta make it so challenging, developers. And then I don't get the jump because I didn't land. I complain so much more about this game than I was trying. Forward to... Let me jump, game. God damn it. Right here, run across, jump, line, and I electrocute myself because he didn't do it properly, jump to the side because that's what I wanted. Damn. Thank you, game. This game is literally all down. Doesn't like give me enough time to want to surge and then jump. Jump! Die. Definitely don't get enough time. Oh, maybe that's not supposed to do. Maybe I am supposed to touch that other one. Can you stop running on the outside of a thing? It should be impossible. Why do you make that? You guys are watching me fail. I might have to switch controllers. I hope it's not a controller. I'm getting really irritated. Like, I can't flash and jump at the same time. Literally why I'm failing right now. Because it won't let me. Then she jumps over the whole... Jack, where are you? Can I have your commands? This is annoying. Play is annoying as hell. That's why her name is Hell. Not because she is like vicious as hell. It's just annoying. Her controls are annoying as hell. And then she jumps over the whole thing. Why are you an archer, Parker? Jeez, okay. I'm gonna change the name to this. What the hell is going on? Jump. Jump, lady, jump. Jump, lady, jump. Jump, lady, jump. Jump, lady, jump. And you don't get it? I'm gonna electrocute myself. See, hell, you're awful. I'm gonna just say this. Hell is an awful mechanic. Like, fucking finally. Damn, got it. Finally, boss battle number 2 is all over with. I'd rather fight hundreds of these than do that what just happened. Follow me into the promised land. Promise me, follow me. Follow me into the promised land. There we go. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Buddy, we're sorry we're dropping off so quick, but unfortunately we got it. Early start in the morning, so good. Sounds good, sounds good. I appreciate you stopping by, Mr. Mystic. I appreciate it, even though you were here for most of my struggles. But I'll be highlighting this, and starting tomorrow on the YouTube channel, we're going to start posting Ghost Runner levels throughout the week. So, and we'll definitely get some games in. I don't care if it's Warzone, if it's Apex, we can do both. We'll get some wins.
You will locate and eliminate the climber's leader. Enough time.
I made it to the end, Mister.
It's okay, man. We're gonna be okay. Die, Key!
Appreciate you stopping by. Let me give you another shout out.
Weak.
Oh god, oh god, oh god.
Who is your leader? Where is he? Who?
Jack! It's Jack! It's like goodbye. The guy who passed on the fifth pedal. All he's talking about.
I do. New target acquired. Now tracking the climber's leader. Codename Jack.
Yeah, let's kill Jack. 165 times, and I have a feeling most of those were against that block thing. That's okay.